Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Silent Rangers. I'm here with Breaking Pair and Vitalizer Undying Plage 8. And we're starting a new series. It's gonna be
2v2.
Yeah, it's 2v2. So it's me and Breaking Pair versus Undying Light and Vitalizer. And what we're gonna do is
Undying Plague.
Yeah, Undying Plague and Vitalizer. Versus me and Breaking Pair, and what we're gonna do is we have 5 days to get ready, and on the 5th day we can start. PvP will be turned on and we can attack each other and raid each other and that. So it's, and I already lost Breaking Pair.
Oh, I'm still on the tree.
I'm still on the tree too. Oh, I see you. Okay. So yeah, basically, no maps until PvP is turned on, no gamer tags, and so we pretended we were gonna go our separate ways, because that's what we were supposed to do, but we're basically following them, which they went this way, so, come. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna build our base hidden and close by to where they're building theirs. Oh, I'm hungry. So, oh shit, where did they go? Are you like walking slow?
And there was a new update, remember?
Yeah, there was a new update and added a bunch of shit. That's like the only reason we're playing Minecraft.
And then there's like a flying cave thing.
Yeah, you can glide. And they added like potion arrows, which is pretty cool. Oh my god, I keep on playing like if this is Ark. Yeah, man, I don't see. Oh, there's a village! They have to be there. Oh, this is good.
They're probably there because I saw Elijah there.
You did? I don't see anyone. Nobody has gotten like the carrots or arrows.
I'm going for the blacksmith, so you go for the food.
Okay,
right?
Okay. Good idea. Okay. This is good.
Okay, let me just look at my corners. Let me just look at my. Like everywhere. Not here.
Man, that's crazy. They passed right by this. Oh.
I don't see anybody.
Oh, and we're playing on the natural texture pack. So everything could be natural.
Should we take wheat?
I'm taking everything as food.
You're right. I just take the harvest ones.
Oh, they added beets?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
cool. I thought I told you this. Well, then we already lost them to begin with.
It can't be too far.
And we're gonna talk to them around 6:30, guys.
Yeah, this is gonna be like a 30-minute video. For each episode. Hopefully we... Well, what did you get in the blacksmith?
Where'd you go? There was no blacksmith.
Oh, I'm right here, to your left.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go this way.
Alright, so let's keep a carrot and a potato at least. Oh. That on.
Okay, so I'll eat these.
Oh, we already found the cave.
I'm gonna figure out a basic Minecraft right through. Alright. I think we're not gonna be able to.
Bro, I already lost.
Continue our plan. I'm gonna just turn gamer tags on. I forgot how to do it.
Nah, if I were you, I wouldn't.
Why?
Did you go on a tree?
I mean, what the hell?
Did you go on a tree?
No. You can just look at me now. Okay, they're not nearby, so. Alright.
What do you see? Oh, you're all the way over there. Right. Okay, cool.
So it's about to be nighttime. I see we can live up this hill over here. Looks like a nice hill.
I'm saying we should live under it.
Yeah, they build it inside. Yes. Yes, period. Yes.
Imagine we just go on the mountain and they're here and they're building already.
Let's see. Okay. Alright, go. Alright,
there's a cave right here. Let's
build our house. Oh, there are DC creepers.
Yo, I think I found a nice cave right here.
Alright, I'm gonna make a small, shitty house.
We should build it in here,
honestly. Nah, this place is fucking ugly for a house. I don't like this place. Huh. ¿Dónde estás, señor? Where are you?
Right behind you.
Okay.
Did you make this a large world or what?
Yeah, I made it a large world.
You should have just made it big, like normal.
What?
You should have made it like big.
It is big.
Not like large.
It is large. What? Oh. We can build our house here. Oh, I'm gonna attack. Oh, this is on hard, by the way, so. Oh, shit. Be extra careful. Alright.
I mean, we're used to playing on hard, so.
Oh.
Oh, they invited us. Oh. Just join.
They didn't invite me. Oh, here we go.
They said, why'd you turn on gamer tags?
Oh, no, I was just turning back off, man.
Where are you to begin with? Before you...
Just look for me. Can't see my gamer tag? It's big. Alright, there we go. Let's just build a house here.
Hold up for me.
What's this? This is iron? No, that's
not. Because I've played on like a bunch of texture packs. Are you sure you want to go there?
What happened?
Oh, there's a creeper. Okay.
Okay, so. Oh, I'm dead.
Why?
Are you the creeper? That's why.
No, it's right next to me. I'm killing, don't worry.
Alright, I'll make a crafting table so don't waste.
I already have one.
All right, put it in here. Put it in here. Oh. Big. It's gonna be our base for the time being.
Yo, we should make it in here. Yo, come over.
Where are you?
Oh yeah, I'll go to you. I'm going to you. Don't worry. I'm right here. You see me? To your left. Behind you.
Oh, I see. Andy.
In here.
Okay, but
turn around, skeleton.
Do you need help?
I hear lava. Do you hear that?
It's probably under. There's probably a cave nearby. So let's just mine this and make this a bigger hole. No. Arr.
Oh no, it looks.
Hello.
Oh, there's a creeper and a skeleton. Okay, I'm running. There's another skeleton. I'm already about it. I need to make. Ooh, let me pick up these sugar canes real quick.
These what?
Sugar canes.
Okay, smart, smart.
It's gonna help us to make sugar. We could make swiftness potions.
Yeah, that's gonna be a big thing. See, once the 5 days are over, or the 4 days, I would like, before those are over, I would like to have killed the Ender Dragon. Oh.
Are you done?
Killed the Ender Dragon.
Brass?
We could do it.
It's just... Oh, D.U., I found a nice cave. I found a nice cave already. Alright, so...
So, let's open this up. Hold up, I should upgrade. Oh, I'm dead.
What?
Yay!
I died by the most bullshit way. I don't even see it, and it killed it. Alright, I'm heading over there.
You know where to go, right?
Think so.
You think so? Okay. We're fucked. Seems annoying. There you go. That. And then.
I remember. Alright, so we went through here. Alright, I found the village.
And like this. And like this. Okay. The swords look pretty cool. Alright, so.
What?
Right, the swords look pretty cool. Alright, I got most of your stuff.
I didn't.
Oh, is that a baby zombie? Huh. Alright, let's stay away from that.
Don't challenge. They're like ruthless. Alright, so there's the village.
I'm gonna build a small tower. Small dirt tower. Freaking. Beacon of house. Alright, hold up. So you know where to go, right? You should know where to.
Yeah, I'm ready here.
Alright, nice.
I need to go up there.
All your stuff will be in a chest. There you go. Wow, you didn't have much? Oh, I really don't know what you had. Raw mutton. Okay.
Food wise, I don't have much. Oh, I forgot which mountain we went to. Oh, we went to this one. Okay.
Ouch.
Oh, no, that's a creeper out.
Okay, wait, let's do this, and then... No. Okay. Via laser. Oh, they already have a bed going. I respect that. Oh, and it's this... This guy. Looks big.
Yo, creepy. Oh my God,
I'm what? I'm what? Don't talk to me like that. No!
What was that?
I don't know, I got... What? I was trying to like do the thing I always do. I just run through the creeper and oh man.
I got your stuff, don't worry. They're probably making fun of us right now.
Okay, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, your things are in the.
I'm pretty sure.
You don't mind if I use your stone pickaxe, right?
Nah. Pretty sure we went over here. Damn. Damn. I don't know where to go.
Ooh, I have an idea. Wow. It's nice.
What happened?
For us.
What's the idea?
Like, to protect our house.
What's your idea?
Like, you see how our house is, like, in a hole? You put a lava trap.
Wait, where... I'm officially lost. Yeah, I'm officially lost. Pierre, I don't know where to go. Pierre, I'm scared.
Try to look for the village. Go up the mountain we went to.
Yeah, I know. Our
first chase, looking for them, and then go straight from there. We were looking. Go straight.
We went through a swamp by them, right?
We didn't go through it. We just saw it. We swam to the other side. You see where there's a mushroom tree?
Oh.
You see one?
At all? Brown one.
Oh, that's red. I think there was a brown one right next to it. Not 100% sure on that.
Huh. Oh, yeah, I see the red one now. Oh, now what?
Is where the wood is? You see the big ass woods?
Yeah.
Or the trees, whatever? Yeah, go through there, and then you're gonna go up a mountain, and you're gonna see the village. And then you're gonna pass through the village, you're gonna see the mountains. You're gonna recognize the mountains we went through.
Then I'm starving, my nigga.
Oh, thank you for reminding me. I'm starving.
Pretty sure we went through here. Oh, I see the tower I made.
Okay.
Wow, I can't believe I actually saw that. That shit's like barely visible.
I got up some, what do you call it? Some coal. 57.
We need iron, man. We need to start exploring caves.
Making up some food for us.
You have shit tons of carrot. I'm almost there. Where's my stuff?
Are you almost here? It's in the chest. I just have your pickaxe, that's it.
Alright. Let's go mining.
Wait, I'm cooking up some food. So let's wait. Let's hold off on the mining right now.
Alright, don't eat that one carrot I have in the chest. That carrot is for farming purposes.
Just saying, I'm cooking us some potatoes. you see, the chop is yours and the bottom one is mine.
Alright, all I need is some pickaxes. And this.
I'm gonna get some more cobblestone real quick. Yo, munchies. Come out of the house real quick. I'm behind you.
Hold up. Why?
Hey, look. You know, we should put all our valuable stuff in here. Like, we should hide it in here.
First of all, I don't even think we're gonna have to worry about them finding us, because I don't even think we'll find them. And this is not gonna be a permanent place. You know, between episodes, we're gonna do some exploring. See if we, take a peek at them. Did you tell them that maps are allowed when PvP happens?
Yeah, I already sent Plague the message on Snapchat.
Oh. Yeah, I got scared.
Was you hungry?
Okay. So. Let's go mining.
Is the food ready?
All right, I'm loaded with food, so.
So how do you want to do mine? Stick together?
Right? Yes. I say we dig straight down. Like, YOLO.
I already found the cave.
Where are you? Coming back to base. Alright.
Up here.
Wait, here?
I think this is the cave.
Wait, are you ready?
Another one that I saw. Wait, let me check the cave real quick. Does it go deep down? See, no, it doesn't. Oh, I hear something.
I say we go as down as possible here. Dig down, straight down, or a stairway down, and then strip mine until we find something. I'm already doing it.
I hear something. Let me go get my shin and then I'll go. I hear lava and everything. I'm gonna just go through a cave that I saw. So.
If anything, we should meet up at base.
You took wood with you?
Oh my god, I could have been. Yo, I could have died if I went to like one block to like my right, I could have been dead. I found a ravine.
Alright then, I guess I'm going with you.
I can make this pouch. Alright, I found redstone, but I need an iron pick for that. If I'm positively sure. No. Okay, so. Let's do this.
Need to get wood.
Oh, that could have been bad. Alright, so I see. Oh, I see a chest! Oh, I found a dungeon!
Oh, you found a mine shaft. Oh, a dungeon. Never mind. Where'd you go to begin with?
Like, down the ravine. Down my hole that I made where you showed me the cave. There's a ravine.
Oh. Yeah, because I kept on hearing lava and everything, that's why. Crazy.
Yeah, to be.
Yo, the old theme. It's just like R2, yo.
Okay. Alright, so I got horse armor, so this is good. And then two also, one for me, one for you. I got gold, and then three saddles, a bunch of gunpowder.
We're gonna keep the apples for what do you call it?
The what?
Golden apples, right?
Apples?
Apples.
I got no apples. Saddles. Is that diamonds or lapis? Please tell me that's diamonds. Oh no, I got lapis lazuli. But we're gonna need this for enchanting, if I'm correct.
So let me see what hole you went through the years.
Yeah, I need iron, but there's like none.
Oh, I found a hole, but I am not.
Oh no. Going through there. Oh no, this could be the end of me. Let's go. Finally, I found some iron. Is that slime balls? Skull. Okay, let's do the same thing here. Oh shit. Okay, there you go.
Just saying, the way you came through. I'm making like stairs.
Okie dokie. So I need. Okay. Did you bring some wood? Mm-hmm. How much? A lot or?
I just bought three.
Okay. Oh, whatever. Three pieces of wood? Oh shit.
I have a crafting table on me already.
Okay, so.
Yeah, Mitra's just taking straight down. Even close? Damn, not even close. Jesus, how deep did you go?
Pretty deep. Alright, let's go. I can make a. Okay. So, like this. And. Ah, shit, I need sticks.
Alright, well then, I have found the ravine.
Okay, now I can dig this gold. Hey, hold up. We don't need redstone in general, but it gives a good XP. Oh my god, I almost fell into that. That could have been bad. Okay, so there's iron right here. Are you down here yet? Too my long.
I made us a stairway. Okay. Alright, so now we have a stairway back up. Okay, I'm heading straight. So I'm in the obsidian.
Come down.
Oh, I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
A. Okay, I'm gonna need this. You want me to make you an iron pick?
No, sure. that a slime?
Right. Here. Where are you?
Wait, hold on, I'm just killing this slime. Alright, I'm heading to you again. We should make buckets, remember, of water. Alright, thanks.
Alright, so hold up. Is there any? I'm big swords for us for safety reasons. Here, where are you?
Oh. Alright. No, I was killing the creeper. I'm going to
you. Oh, I see you. Alright.
I hear spiders. I hear like a lot. Alright, thanks. Let's go. Come over here.
Hold up, mate. So you checked the way behind me? And there was nothing?
I hear spiders like crazy. Can you come over here and help me?
I'm coming. Let me just break this. Wait. Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, I found another one. I found another mob spawner.
Nice. Over here. Over where?
Oh, let me dig a little bit higher. Right.
Here. Where'd you go?
Behind you. Behind you. In front of you. Right. Let's go. Come on. See, it's right here. Alright, I think we're pretty much high enough. Hold on. Move. Oh, wait. Get out. Oh, man.
Hold on.
Are you? Are we good?
Alright, I'm just bursting there. YOLO. Oh my god, there's like 4 spiders. I'm dead.
Oh my god. We hit the jackpot.
Really? What's in there? I'm actually about to die.
Saddle.
Oh my god. I'm one heart. I'm backing off.
Back off. Is that the only chest? Let me just cut this off. Right?
See if you can break it.
Yellow.
No, Frank, move! Oh my god. Take care of the spiders, I'll break it.
Help me!
I'm right here.
Alright, we're good. I took everything.
Melon seeds. What was in it?
Okay. 5 gold ingots. A bucket.
That's it?
Saddle. Name tag.
Bones.
String. Gunpowder.
We got a bunch of gunpowder. We can definitely TNT their bees.
So I think that's pretty much it.
Oh, you see? Oh, no, that's here. Alright, so I think if we dig a little bit more down, we'll be in diamond level. So I'm going to dig straight down again.
Watch for lava.
Yeah, I'll go a little bit farther.
I'm gonna go where the moss one was. The one you found.
Oh, I hit bedrock. Okay, so the reed is diamond level, so I'm gonna just strip mine. Alright, guys, I hope you join today's episode. Another one will definitely be posted tomorrow. And yeah, so in between episodes, we're probably gonna be mining. I'll probably start the episode, the second episode right after this one. So, if you guys are new to this channel, please subscribe. And if you liked any part of this video, hit that like button. It'll support us a fuck ton. Comment down of what you guys think we should play, do, challenges, or what you liked or even disliked about the video. Hope you guys have a wonderful day.